Credit cards are throwing money backwards. If you have a credit card, if we throw $100 backwards towards a credit card, $80 is gonna hit it and $20 is gonna evaporate towards interest. The faster we can stop deploying money backwards and start throwing it into the future so it can grow and compound, the better off we're gonna be in the long run. The same way we're looking at your overall financial plan and the vision for your life, we're looking out of the windshield and not in the rear view mirror. How I want you to view credit cards is credit cards are looking in the rear view mirror and taking you backwards and holding you down. And so anytime I'm giving advice around credit cards is if you can't pay that purchase off within a 30-day period before the interest hits, don't use the credit card and delay gratification on that purchase.